Of course, in the team, I've banned out completely. Sensen will also join their squad. As for Marbury, Ingo, Sado, looks to be very decent, we'll see what happens. Alexi, I think there's a bird probably at the back. Gen X VB, a very good player, none of the best of seasons. Zimitski, I think it's his debut. Genron, Mario Fan, and Officer P Force, maybe another debut there. I don't know, there's a much fucking Rams games. But yeah, we're about to get underway here. I'll be joining the team in a second, as they're probably shaking hands right now. But we're going to see what happens. This is probably just to decide. 5th and 6th, which won't be hard with how shite Marbury have been. But we're going to see what happens. Ramsgate's of course under new management since the last game, I think. Zensoro was came in, and he looks like he's been training up the squad quite a bit. We're going to see what happens, as I've just said. I'll be in the game in a second, so I'll be able to compensate for you. Fucking banger this tune, by the way. There's Your Gaga by Queen.
There's times I still...
But, yeah, Division 3 football on a Tuesday night. We were meant to have another game this evening, which we were going to stream, but Mason at Paddington was cancelled. Just waiting on a sub or someone to be subbed off just so we get 7v7 going here. Quite a few subs. 7 for Marbury, and fucking hell. It wasn't believed there, but with Division 3 on 1 point, which I think was from North Sub as well, but I'm not sure. Don't know about that. But on the bench for Ramsgate, well, he won't be playing. Actually, yeah, he will, because he's a senior. Zensoro on the subs team. Sam Lebel to the goalkeeper, and it's also really friendly to centre back. He's meant to be alright, but on the bench for this one. Below David Langley, I don't know how you can get worse than that. Below David Langley for centre half. Looks like it's going to be a Ramsgate kickoff here. No, yeah, it is. And you want to know who'll be to take it? It will be Abdul. Let's see here. Abdul Rahman, that is. That reminds me of a Chelsea player, Abdul Rahman Barber, but that's besides the point. We're underway here. Ramsgate versus Marbury, a Division 3 clash. As we kick off. Down this right hand side. It's Sensen to dribble it past. Yeah, I'm not sure who that is. Shit. Officer, that was. Mario tackled there, it's going to go all the way up to the pitch. Great header there. Alexi Katsala in midfield, this one. By Abdul there. Good tackle. And the keeper throws it out, it's away from the back. It's Jemetski. It's actually won by Abdul there. He's had quite a few touches so far. First attack from Marbury, defended as well by Blue Hair Man, who I don't know the name of. Hockney, that is. Oh, because it's been won by Officer Day. It's going to go all the way back to Mario. Easy claim for absolute goal. Dropkick's falling nicely for Tiesto here. Improved a lot over the last season, used to be absolutely shocking, and he's actually alright now. Still low Division 3 quality though. And that's boosted off with a throw-in. But you talk about how much players improve, and then you see how hard it is to learn ECL and get very good at ECL. You need a lot of thinking and a lot of smartness in the game, which sometimes you don't get into free, especially in a game like this. Potts just made me naked. It's fallen for Marbury. Oh, what a save. No, it's in. It's a fantastic goal by Marbury. Absolutely fantastic from the forward. Unbelievable.
Com força no pau para vir essa fada que eu tô te
botando. Oh, my God. Absolutely fantastic, that. The header wasn't won, locked quite a bit, and then volleyed in. Fantastic. Yeah, absolutely love to see that tackle there by Officer. Cam Marbury carry on this momentum. That was pretty much their first meaningful attack of the game, and it only came from a throw-in. That's locked quite a bit, and it's going to be easily defended by Jianglong. Jianglong up the pitch, won by Tiesto over the top. Plays all the way across the pitch. David Langley's going to have to race this with Mario. That's Mario Fan, by the way, not Mario O, I suppose. Oh, that's a lovely through ball, though. That's absolutely fantastic, and he just couldn't latch onto it. Could, what's his face? Don't have a clue. Oh, that's terrible from the keeper. The 6 second rule is being played, and it's 2-0. That's an absolutely unbelievable edit. She just pulled it for 6 seconds. What's he doing? I'm not sure who scored that, actually. I was trying to commentate who it was, and then I couldn't think, and then the keeper fucking dropped it. Well, it's a great goal of Marvin at 2-0. Can he carry on this momentum and start battering in Ramsgate? Look at that, that's absolutely terrible. From No Martinez in midfield. I don't know what he's doing. I'm going to find out who that is one day. I think it's probably the boss. It is as well. That was Ollie the Boss with a second goal of the game. Well, it might be a chance for Ramsgate, but very well defended by Sido in goal. It's going to be another one for the keeper. Oh, we could have beaten in stubble there. Deciding not to pick it up. You can probably see why. That might be offside if he goes towards it, isn't it? It's just a poor touch from Mario, but it might go all the way through. Not quite for Ollie the Boss. Scored a hat-trick, of course, against Gilsey. That was absolutely terrible. Because Gilsey was taking the piss. Over the top now. It's going to be Officer to win this one. He plays a massive ball over the top. Only the Boss has got. So latch onto this. Might be for the hat-trick. He doesn't quite strike it clearly enough. Against a very laggy defender of Opney. Going to be another throw tomorrow. Might be a dangerous one on the volley. Ramsgate haven't won anything in the air yet, and they're going to make a substitution. It's going to be David Langley coming off for, I'm not sure actually. Totally is coming. The blonde centre back. So as it stands, we're going to go up to 4 points. Not too bad for them. Yeah, they can finish the season on 80, won't make playoffs, no matter what, but suppose finishing above Ramsgate would be very good for them. Absolute legend goalkeeper's been subbed as well after that terrible mistake with a 6 second rule. Sam Nobel's at 23 is going to be coming on. We're still waiting for his throw-in. Can I just say, Josh is very sexy. Officer glitches on the throat. So he has to take that one again. Since I have taken the throat, you don't see that too often anymore. Not that far up the pitch anyway. That throw has been taken on the pitch. What the fuck's he doing? Potch is trying to get a touch of the ball. He's put it onto the pitch for them. We're still waiting on this for the three, so this should be at like 2 minutes of added time. Maybe we've been waiting. Launched in by officer. It bounces. Maybe kindly. Ooh, it's claimed by the keeper, but that lagged quite a bit, you know. Up the pitch for the boys in blue and white. Launched up the pitch to the left hand side. What do you mean? Why do I smash it my keyboard that was typing? Not like this. Let's go typing. Potch is gay. Oh, only the boss might be able to put a cross in. Oh, he's done the purple here, laggy fella. I forgot his name, what is he? Up there. He's absolutely sellable. Across the box, might be a shot for Jelon. Oh, what a goal! Absolutely fantastic from Jelon. What a fucking hit! Unbelievable, Jelon 55. Fantastic goal, 3-0 Marlborough. They are properly back in the country, and they must be feeling very sorry for themselves. Having changed something like 2 hours before this match. Fucking hell. Absolutely wonderful goal from Jelon 55. Third kick off of the game, well fourth actually to be taken by Ramsgate. Oh my god, what a goal. That was absolutely brilliant. Over the top. Still gets us away by the paper ass, Elixir that is. Here's Mario finding the ball, tackled by Svensson. It's the only good thing he's done all game. Won by Officer, who's been an absolute beast at the back so far. And there's a foul on him, and we'll see the decision here. The Marlborough player scream, Ref! Ref! That's what you say. But it's going to be a free kick in midfield. It's going to be Jang on over this. So it's going to be Officer. Might be thinking of the shot here. I don't know if that's a shot or a very shite ball. Oh my god! Oh my god, what's the keeper to that? What the fuck's the keeper to that? See it, say it, sort it, please. And I think they might need to sort the goalkeeper out, because what the fuck was that? Played back to him, and he just... Well, it wasn't even played back to him, it was from the free kick, he could have picked it up. But he just decided to take a touch, touched it onto the post backwards. Came off the post, and the striker just tapped it in. Mario Fan with his first goal of the game. That's now 2 for Ollie de Bach. One for Jang on. One for Mario Fan, that was absolutely unbelievable. Yeah. Goalkeeper that is all around. Ramsgate. That's the one that got subbed on, by the way. Pick up a Nectar card from these retailers and start collecting points straight away. Oh, there might be another from a goalkeeper. But the Marlborough keeper from very well with that. That was just too much for me, man. I've never seen anything like that from a goalkeeper in ECO, and that's another one for Marlborough. I don't know who scored that, I didn't even see it because we're checking this one. Oh, the basket. Let's see for me. This game's gone shit. Cause Rob's game just take ages, so the players aren't even on the fire, no darn. Never even been commentating on the subs, but current squad is Abdul Apple. Oh, Pierre's come on, that's not fun for them. Tiesto sends and tells me. Pierre is very shit. Let's see if we can do anything in this game though. Because Ramsgate have called on him. Might be a comeback on. Pierre is actually AFK, so I don't think he'll be doing anything in this game. Here's Abdul Rahman Barbie. Tries to fix it over, that's not very haram. Ogie the boss has just played the pass to absolutely no one, but no one list keeper. Oh, never mind, no Martinez is going to go for them, actually. I think that sub is justified. Actually, that's the game. What a fucking player, Poch. I really hope you got that on camera. That is just the best goal I've ever seen. It's by far the funniest goalkeeper that I've ever seen in ECL. He touched it on his own post. That's like Bradford City 82 level as a goalkeeper. Oh, well, this one's not much better. It's going to go wide. How's he missed that? How the fuck has he missed that? Yeah, the keeper probably should have had it anyway, but we're going to see. None of the Rams gatekeepers know how to pick the ball up, apparently. And the only one that doesn't know the 6 second rule and drops it to the striker. Punched up by Nomar Sears. He's a midfielder. He should probably know what's a pass, but he doesn't. There's Mario fan, there's a nice one in the bagging area. Someone send me the ID for this. This can now be placed in your bag. Club card accepted. Oh! Oh, that surely is! What a fucking goal!
Take your change.
Surely. Note. Yeah, it is! What a fucking goal! In off the bar. That is absolutely brilliant. 6-0, fucking hell. That was like XDX and something. Fucking brilliant, that. Unbelievable goal, I don't know who that was. I think it was Mario fan actually. Can someone send me that unexpected item in the bagging area, please? My brother fan goes wild. Actually, no, they got free. Mode, I think some people really switch. Well, the keeper's taking a list here, but he still hasn't conceded. What the fuck is this game? Plays off the pitch now. Oh, the boss. Oh, just wide from Ali for what would have been his fourth of the game, I think. I'm not sure who scored that six, but it was an exceptional goal. Comes up the pitch. No one's going to latch onto that. No one's even pressed from them. Pierce still AFK, I think. It's a stupid fucking walk. Ooh, dribbled inside there by Ogie the Bash.
police officer with Rose's family on the boat. Would Canis keep it picking up? Yes, he can. Best save of the game so far. Oh, it's a goal for Ham's kick. There's one back. Yeah, there's another goalkeeper in it. I don't know what he's doing there. Don't drop the side out. Oh my. What is the point of this? Buddy, so. And that's going to be half time with fucking 5 minutes played of, from that absolute Egypt draft.
There's a rumour going around that bicycle kicks have been added back to the ECL. There's no escape. You better get moving. Ready or
not, here it
while we're at this. There's a rumour going around that bicycle kicks have been added back to the ECL.
No, there isn't.
Because our statistics man is not here presently. We hope he'll be back shortly. But, like Madeline McCann, because that man was carrying their attack and he can't even shoot. Harry's up. Harry's onside, he's probably going to end up crossing it. And he's not, but what a goal! And that's 3-2 to South Croydon.
Oh, 5-2 South Croydon.
Yeah.
Okay, so, the United time was on bank robbery in Detroit.
Yeah. Also.
Nah, I can't be bothered. Oh, 4, yeah, I love you. Okay, so Dino and Harry are chasing that down. If they score, yeah, they go top.
That's the top. Yes!
What a goal!
When you smile.
first half was towards the very end. Literally just before we kicked off for full time, not for full time, for half time. But it's a new 45 for Ramsgate.
Hello, how's it going?
Hello, it's 6-1. It's been very funny.
So Ramsgate having quite an easy time then?
No.
What?
No.
What?
That's going to be a red card for the Ramsgate player. It's 6-1 Marbury.
What?
6-1 Marbury. Have a look at some of the goals.
Okay, hang on.
That's definitely going to be a red card now.
Hang on. How are Marlborough 6-1 up? What's happened to Ramsgate?
Oh, they've just been shite. They are absolutely terrible.
How are Marlborough playing then?
Dreadful goalkeeping. I think they've had three different people in goal.
What were the goals like?
They've both conceded at least two.
I'm going to get the stream up, hang on. Do you remember when... Were there any good goals?
One was... Actually, just watch them, because I can't describe them. The fourth one was the funniest one. Jen London, the 5-1 one. No, sorry, the 6-0 one. 4-0's the 4-0. Jen London's
3-0. Hang on, where's the stream?
3-0, 4-0, 6-0 the best goal. That was... Oh, what's he done there?
What?
Just walked into the ball. Yeah. It's more like fucking 20 metres.
Alright, let's have a look.
Have a look at this thief. It's been very funny as we get underway, yeah?
Right. Oh, here's the first goal. Four players swing for it, and it takes, like, until the ball rolls on the floor for them to get it.
So, I hope by officer there, it's going to be a throw to Ramsgate. Which Tiesto, the Mank bastard, will take.
Oh, hang on, 2-0 here. Ah, so the 6-second glitch counts as long as it's not Alf reffing. Okay, got it.
Yeah.
I'll make note of that in the future. Right, third one, let's have a look. Right. Oh, that's long. It took them 9 minutes to do a sub.
Oh,
10 now because they have to kick the player.
Over the top. Bang.
Hang on, how is it 6-1 at half time? It was only 2-0 after half an hour.
Because we played 5 minutes at a time and it's got like 3.
Oh, here we go, here's a goal. Alright, finish from Jenlund. I'm not sure about the goalkeeper diving after the ball's in the back of the net.
Keep it on, mate. Listen to the comments, any for the fourth.
Okay, hang on, I'll turn it on in a sec. Oh my god! He was trying to catch it, auto dribbled it towards his own goal, and tackled by a centre mid.
Fucking brilliant.
Is that Barrow fans' first ever goal in ECL?
I think so.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Thrown into the box.
Oh, here's a goal. What's happened here then? Hoofball. Ollie gets on the end of it. We can't actually see it because Potch is editing his volume. Oh, there we go. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Not the best goalkeeping I've ever seen in my life, I'm going to be honest.
Don't do the mark.
There, we've got a nice open goal.
I'm going to take this throw, they might get another one back here. No, it's touch past.
Oh, hang on, there's been a goal. Let's have a look.
It's touch past whoever's dead on Ramsgate.
Jesus
Christ,
what a hit.
Do you remember up in the front row race, the fucking retards Liverpool?
No.
Up in the game and Boss, or whatever his name is.
No.
No. Well, basically, he used to be an RRC.
Oh, okay.
And he's from like fucking Asia somewhere, and he's a retard Liverpool fan. You know anything. But he's playing as nice as I'm like, nightmare. And he's just.
I really can't tell. Again. I can't tell whether that sixth goal was good or.
Oh, obviously.
I can't tell whether that sixth goal was really good or whether the goalkeeper was really bad. I think it's a mix of both. Right, anyway, I'm going to let you get onto it, because as a coach of Marlborough, I'm going to go and see what's going on over there. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Do that again, and I'm kicking you from the game, says Josh. It's going to be a goal for Ramsgate. As played straight up to play. What a fucking ball. That might go off the map. Okay, I think it's working now. I don't know, it doesn't really matter as long as you can hear me. Yes, it is. That mic. Hamburg FC! Good team for me, I can't be honest. For the throw in to Ramsgate. Alexa, fuck off. Pulls it up the pitch. Oh, he's on the volley for the Ramsgate player. That's cleared out for the corner ball at his save. MLSC, the team for me, that's been playing for the last...
I do not touch kids.
Run away. Played short, I don't even know if you noticed that player.
This audio was made by Ethie Val.
Slap on my knob, like ho-
Punted up the pitch. For Mario Salas, no, sorry, Oli Chance, we don't know if that's going to be a throw to Marbury.
This audio was made by Ethie Val.
Slop on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and do your job.
This audio was made by Ethie Val.
Slop on my knob, like corn on the cob.
Oh, it's another goal. There you go. I'll get a basket, which is awesome. A lot of is coming, that's the best thing to happen in the wow. Yeah, that's because the goalkeeper's rubbed, basically.
That's my man.
This keeper's absolutely... Gonna be a goal! Oh, what a save! Absolute legend goalkeeper pulling off the good. Over the top, offside! That Masters, they're gonna complete. That's a fantastic ball to. Oh, what's the tapping? Shorty. Doesn't know what's happened there. I think it was a goal line cream or something for sure. But it's not. No. Down one into the box. Everyone. That's how it's going to be from it's issue. Thank you. Why's he being false up there? Here we go. Oh, it's a foul! It's gonna be on that guy! Oh my god! No, it's not. Watch this for the goal. It's gonna be a goal dish. Oh, someone's been fouled about if it was an up or the FP. Oh, that's going to be a red card. Like fouling the subs or something, I think it's just stupid to tell. Even on 5 minutes out of time now, we're into the 94. Someone's playing like top 10 FIFA skill moves tutorial music. Or, do you remember Mr. Gear, the man that used to do blowtorch videos? That was really funny. It's like that. And this is where he gets the blowtorch and he goes. Oh, I can't buy this, but he goes. Mad. It was like 2015, I don't know. Plus, what's the point? That. Yeah, maybe another goal for Mar, but it is, it's 10 now. Not 10 now, 10-1. What a game. Side by side as we sing along together. We are to the OM. It's full time. It's 10-1. What's the point in this?
Excuse me. Is that your? Is that your? Alright, let me find out.
Hi, Kevin.
Excuse me. Sir. You hear me, bro?
What's the point in this?
Yeah.
This is your tune, man.